So Kisser and Brown doing well for Wolmers. Now we have Jonielle Smith. So Smith of Wolmers showing the strength of their girls here. A powerfully built athlete there from Wolmers. Smith taking heat 5 in a time of 25.67 and the win.